Hey again. Okay, let's continue this. I guess you guys can
Hold on,
tell
I'm
that
gonna
I'm
try
pretty
something.
bad with intros, huh?
Hey! Is anyone out there? I thought so. High rise is due southeast.
Going the wrong way. I love the cats. Am I supposed to do it in one move? Sweet powder.
Ouch.
Because if it is, sure. Yeah,
it's a fake.
If I don't have
looks
to
real
see
enough.
Vomit, but...
That's enough of that.
Yeah, that's just practice.
Door number one, round number two.
Door number one, round number
ready
two.
Ready when you are.
Oh, I love the sand. What am I speeding after? I don't see what I'm supposed to do. Oh, I haven't started it yet.
Let's see how quick we can do this.
Okay. I'll try. Oh, he looks like he's dying.
How about this?
What? That's doing hardly anything.
Like last time, only better.
If I was her, I'd just stay in this little area for the rest of my life.
Back to reality.
Reality. Reality's overrated.
Okay, back on track. Time to dance.
Oh, hello. Flickers. Okay, let's see.
Thank you. a shot.
I really like the fighting design in this game. I like how you could choose whether you do like the turn strategic mode thing, or if you just fight
head on
outside
in.
Of that. I like how you have the option.
Coast is clear.
Oopsies!
Okay. So it's true. Used to be how many good drinking joints here? Caddies, Seaside, Cloud Alley. All shut down. All because of these things. Snapshot's shooting faster.
Type of game.
See this? This is what the Camerata want our town to be.
Because they're normally like more artsy and beautiful. Huh. And they generally have better stories.
Going up.
One time I played this indie game thinking that it was a horror. I didn't bother reading the description before buying it because it was a Steam sale. It's called Gone Home. And I went through the whole game terrified, and it ended up being a lesbian love story.
Should be able to get him through here. Hope this works. Next stop, high rise.
Like, it was confusing, because, like, it's in this...
Something's wrong.
It's in this house that, it's in this not abandoned, but the family's gone away, so you're home in this huge house alone during this, like, storm. So I was really scared, like, terrified. And I had nothing to be afraid about, because it was just a love story. Oh, he didn't die! I'm going to. It's one of my thingies. Okay. Wow, I'm so surprised I didn't lose
close one.
All my health. That's pretty amazing.
Almost there.
Really long elevator.
Welcome to the high rise. Welcome home.
Are we going to the moon or something? I wish I lived here.
Load up.
See, I like what I have. Can I use this somewhere? Oh, he's a bad guy now.
Stay. Stay.
That's I love dogs. Fetch is a better name than Luna. Luna's like overrated.
No?
But then again, Fetch is extremely competent.
We're on.
But Luna's just trying too hard.
Bad boy.
Yay.
You feel that?
These are both really good. I think I'll go with this one. This one. Am I selecting it? Yeah. Thank you.
the streets. Might as well stop in. Terminal on the corner back there. So the word is out. Best view in town. It's strange coming here.
Oh, like I wish I lived here.
Can't imagine what it's like for you. Well, at least Junction Jan's delivered. Sea Monster fresh from the bay. Flatbread delivery still going strong. Not so bad when it's cold. Not that I know anymore.
She put her coat on the sword. That's cute.
Lock yourself out.
This game has so much charm.
Oh, it all looks fine from up here. Can't even see the canals. Oh, bread.
Protected by a cheerleader, of course.
Starting to lose you.
Okay, well, that looks like a good place to stop for this episode, so I will see you next time.